It's a sad day for footy. Robbie Tarrant has retired, most commonly known for his time at North Melbourne. The colossal fullback came to the Tigs where, look, injuries absolutely fucked him, plagued him relatively throughout his career. But what a career he had. Didn't win a flag, which he probably deserves one, but go well. We will miss you, Tarrant, considering we have not much back depth. Gold Coast, if you want to get a retiree, I'm looking at him.